Et au musée de Descartes, il y a une vidéo que j'ai réalisée, qui est vendue.
Ah, c'est toi qui as réalisé ça, oui.
We are starting our journey in the town of Descartes. Descartes, as many of you know, is a famous philosopher who specialized in body odor. He spoke English with a strong French accent. He's famous for saying...
What?
I stink.
Ah, yeah, you sing.
Therefore, I hum.
Ah. I thought it was, I cycle, therefore I am.
No. There's also another saying which has been attributed to him, but he's often misquoted because of his poor accent. He is reported to have said, never put Descartes before Deus. But in fact, he was a very selfless man, and he in fact said, never put Descartes before the others. So there you go.
This conversation is getting too complicated.
I have to do the...
I think you're forgetting I have to do the subtitles for this later.
Okay. What did you say, Yves?
Do you know, sais-tu pour quelle reine il a travaillé?
Oh, c'est toujours dans mon échec avec
oui,
toi.
Il a été invité
tu n'es
par
pas
une
républicain.
Reine. Par quelle reine a-t-il été invité Descartes? Vous savez, quelle est la reine qui a reçu Descartes chez elle? Dans quel pays? Personne ne le sait, Descartes.
C'était la reine...
La reine
du Pays-Bas.
Non.
Non, je ne sais pas alors.
La reine de Suède.
Suède, d'accord.
Swedish queen. Elle s'appelle quoi?
Christine quelque chose.
Oh, Christine quelque chose. Ah oui, je le connais bien. Christine quelque chose.
On ne sait jamais les noms des reines. C'est toujours les prénoms. Tu dis la reine Elisabeth. Tu sais le nom de famille de la reine Elisabeth?
Saxe-Coburg. Which was built in the 13th century by the eldest... By the eldest... 12th century. By the eldest illegitimate son of Joan of Arc, fathered by Winston Churchill. See? Bit of culture for you, eh?
It doesn't matter if it... We've learnt from Eve that it doesn't matter if it's true or not.
He's jealous.
Ouais.
He's jealous of our
esoteric wisdom.
Yes.
What?
Here we go.
Okay.
Don't see you in the crash. But where is Steve? I don't see Steve. He's not there. He's not brown. He's not brown?
This chateau was built in the early 70s by Wimpy as a result of the Heath government and the problems that he had with the miners. Wimpy was unable to build in England at the time due to poor finances.
Who's Wimpy?
Wimpy is one of the famous builders in England.
Oh, yes?
Oh, yes, marvellous builder. So he built this as a holiday home. Okay, what's the French version of history?
Alors, dans ce château... Le roi de France, Charles VII, a torturé 10 femmes vierges, torturées, violées, et il leur a ensuite coupé la tête et il les a jetées dans la Vienne.
The King of France tortured and killed 10 virgins, chopped off their heads and then threw them in the river from this castle.
Avec Gilles de Rais.
I think he beat you in a story.
That's ridiculous.
I mean, wait, it's like one-upmanship.
My story is better than yours.
Oh, I don't.
You notice they say that we live in a period of post-truth. I think we got there long before anybody else.
What you don't know is that during the Second World War, Winston Churchill kept this as a love nest where he used to meet...
Again, Churchill.
Churchill, he used his...
He was everywhere.
His mistress was Joan of Arc, and they met here in this chateau for weekends during the war.
Yes.
And Hitler never knew.
He never knew?
Hitler. No, Hitler.
And
he never
Hollande?
Knew.
Hollande?
Hollande, or peut-être Hollande. It's interesting because Winston Churchill used Hollande's scooter
and Trump?
To get
and
here.
And Trump?
Yeah.
Trump?
No, not Trump. No.
Baru.
Baru.
Baru. Baru. Nous sommes ici en Baru.
À Baru.
Hello,
President.
C'est d'abord parisien alors.
Je suis arrivé un matin à Paris. It was a beach. No, il n'y avait plus de pavé. No. Tout avait été enlevé. C'était
à cause
de la Révolution. C'est impressionnant quand tu es jeune que tu vois ça. Mais qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
La route est directe, oui.
Oui.
Il
m'a dit qu'il y avait une côte.
J'ai une autre route.
Ah, il veut nous faire monter une côte.
Oui.
Non, mais de toute façon, c'est bon, on a compris.
Although it was my route, I thought it was probably one of the best routes we've had.
Yes.
Do you think so as well?
Yes.
Certainly very nice mine. Villages and
scenery.
Is that the River Cliffs?
Vienne. Vienne, wasn't it?
La Rivière, c'était.
Oui, c'est très beau.
Oui, mais c'était la Cliffs ou la.
Non, la Vienne.
La Vienne.
Non, c'était très belle.
C'était tranquille.
Très belle route. Pas trop de.
Sauf le début.
Le début, c'était pas très agréable. C'était bien que ce soit au début.
Oui, mais j'ai choisi le début pour Adrien, pour le torture.
Mais là, ça l'a assis tout de suite.
If my name is being taken in vain.
Never in vain.